the biggest twist we have ever had on the challenge. I'm done with people skating by. Yeah! I'm done with people just going under the radar. This season, the only way to make it into a final is to win an elimination.
It's about to be a savage game moving forward.
This is my shot. I'm gonna take it.
Everything this season has been insane.
You know why I win, Wes? Because I'm mentally in the game.
My entire challenge career, I've been waiting for the stars to align, for you guys to face off. And now it is here.
In front of all my friends and make it look like I'm a bad guy.
They're not your friends, Morgan!
I'm gonna lose my mind in here. Don't touch me. You're the person I wanna be with, absolutely.
I don't believe it.
Listen.
I don't believe it because everything you've ever told me has been a lie.
Do you wanna quit, Jenna?
If you're not good here, you won't be good out there.
Why are you guys with me?
Oh my God.
Bro, look.
There. You're a boy. And I ruined a relationship for somebody who doesn't give a about.
He's being genuine.
I want him to just leave me alone.
I'm not scared of competition. This is crazy. I didn't expect it to be this hard.
The game has turned me into a psychopath.
We shouldn't trust anyone in the challenge.
I'm not playing this friendly game no more.
Oh my God.
I've been here this long. I've been through so much. It's gotta be worth something.
Just because people hate him, he wants people to hate me.
Your brain, your body, everything will be tested.
Everyone's losing their mind.
You're the foulest one here. You have no respect for yourself.
This place is meant to, like, break you.
I'm gonna make his game a living hell.
It is war.
I came here to that.
You're gonna lose everything.
I care for
you. You're
over.
You're the best man. I don't trust anybody. You shouldn't. There's $1 million on the line.